What's up, everybody? This is the Uncanny Omar.
And Astonishing Melanie.
And we are here at HeroesCon, so we're going to give you a walkthrough and maybe get to talk to some people.
So stay tuned.
Let's do it.
One of my favorite things to capture at conventions is all the people coming in and looking completely lost, looking for artists, looking for books. I just love this herd of people just coming in. That's one of my favorite things to shoot here. So what I'm going to do is just walk around and be quiet so you can get that con experience. You can hear conversations or maybe even music in the background. So I may have to put music on top of that in case YouTube decides to give me a copyright strike for that. But anyway, I'll just be quiet and y'all can enjoy the walkthrough.
Sports from all over the world. Here's another reminder. We have several open easels available on the art stage. If you would like to come up and create a piece for our art auctions, you're welcome to come and use one of the easels on the art stage to create a piece for the art auction.
Yeah, right here.
We're also still accepting donations of completed art pieces for the auction. Everyone is invited to tonight's art auction at 8 p.m. in the Westin Ballroom. Then we will also have three smaller auctions here on the convention floor tomorrow, starting at noon.
At 1,000.
My friend Anthony. Those boxes in the back of my car, they were Anthony's comic books.
Created Kyle Rayner, my favorite Green Lantern.
Smaller version. They've been all the time. Suppose I had all those toys on the loom. That's cool.
About trash.
Thank you.
out of curiosity, this is Gem City Books. They sometimes have remainder marks on their books, but they sell them usually about 50% off. This is 20% off because that's 80. But they have both Muppet Babies and the Muppets. Just out of curiosity. 50. What? What is that even doing here? Is that out of print? Is that a print? Why do I keep looking at those?
There's Mighty Thor. I just announced Mighty Thor Volume 4 coming out. Might not be a bad one to pick up. That's cute. I can't believe what Thomas is going to be here. I didn't know. That's crazy. Love the interview. Thank you. Man.
Am I in focus?
Yeah. Great.
Okay.
Thank you again, Mr. Buzz.
Is it time for my close-up, Mr. DeMille?
Yes. Here. It's really cool. All these people lined up to meet the legend himself and get book signed.
Like, dude. They have like Winnie the Pooh being great.
I loved Megaton Man as a kid. Remember when he fought the Savage Dragon?
That is so heavy.
Sometimes we need people to sell toys, sell their original artwork, sell bumper stickers, pins.
If anybody has questions or needs help, let me know.
Thank you.
We just keep dragging people back.
Yeah, it's great. The blueberry isn't ready, so it's just me.
Statues and light covers.
For you to get your favorite artist that's here to draw on it.
Really cool. I like that Majin Buu. That's not Majin Buu, it's Majin Buu. It's an original first printing home.
Paper shark, any of that stuff. It's just nice listening to whatever I want to do.
I know we're going down to eat.
Yeah, just so you know.
Some Ninja Turtles. I think I'm still missing the San Diego Comic Con exclusive from this one, but I don't think it's out yet. Hello. Yeah, Bubble Bobble 2. In the cart, that's crazy. And Chubby Cherub. Gyromite! I used to love that game. I didn't even have the robot because my parents were too poor to afford the robot.
Yeah,
so I had the game, which is impossible to play without the robot.
So why do you love it?
Because I was stubborn and tried to play it, and there was no internet, so I couldn't look it up. Like, why does this game not work? Chainsaw Man. See all kinds of characters here. T-shirts.
Like your ears too. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Dude.
Oh. An amazing 300.
Wow. I mean, I kind of have my fingers, but I'm going to let you.
That's like stuff,
I'm not sure. That would be.
This one I can definitely follow.
Oh, that is really
these
cool.
These two probably. Because, like, when the line gets across this, it pops out in September. You know what I mean? This one I can
tell.
So, yeah, sure. So, that's.
So many custom tools, concession stand, which if you think is bad, you get hungry enough, you'd be craving it. So it's early Saturday morning, not that full, which is good, gets packed as the day goes on. Love all these artists and writers that just publish their own stuff. Gotta give him props. The Cubone. Keeping you company. Very commendable. Gotta start somewhere. How y'all doing?
How's it going?
Good, good. How are you all?
How are you doing today?
Good, sir. How you doing, man?
You making sure everybody looks beautiful?
Yeah, y'all look great. I can't believe that. It's too early.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look at these
Uh-oh.
Nerds.
Uh-oh.
I got to pause it here now.
Thank you.
question everyone grew up watching the Simpsons. That's what caught my eye.
Joke on you.
Thank you, baby. Let's head over here to see Johnny.
David Gabriel?
Oh my God. How's it going, man? How's the show?
It's going. It's actually going very well today. Selling some stuff, moving some single issues.
That's the point.
Is this getting recorded?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I'm famous again.
I don't know about that.
Hey, last time you had me on, it worked. How's the show going for you?
Fun. I interviewed Mark Bagley, gonna interview Chris Claremont. Hey, some of these are out of print.
Ready to come. I'm good, how are you?
Do we not have an omnibus of these yet? Because I could be asking about a lot of these. Same question. Ooh, wait a minute.
These have to be pressed. That's body bags. Come on, I'm going to take that up. We're going to have
to take that up. I have not taken it. No, it's just
a good right out. So, I just don't mind like talking about it. But yeah, I've already done
like. Just the aftershock thing?
Thank you.
Uh-oh, trades.
That's a great trade then, because he never would give me that. He might have given me eight for that, but now.
Awesome, man. Yeah, man, I'll hit you up.
Yep, and prices are negotiable, but depending on like the quality of the product by the game.
You enjoying summer break?
So far, yeah. So far, so
good. I think
this is percent
too. Silverhawk.
Yeah. They're doing Silverhawk.
Yeah,
they're good.
Thank you.
Now, you don't have to come to shows to get collected editions. If you want collected editions, you can order them from the comfort of your own home by checking out our sponsors.
CheapGraphicNovels.com, your online home for graphic novels and collected editions up to 50% off cover price. They have excellent shipping and prompt and helpful service. Check out their bargain deals for up to 90% off cover price. And don't forget that CGN also takes pre-orders. That way you don't miss out on the hottest releases. And they are currently running a special promotion for you Minties. If you're a first-time customer, after receiving your order confirmation email, reply back to that email and let them know Near Mint Condition sent you their way. They will then apply a free shipping promotional credit to your next order in the U.S. Cheap Graphic Novels, your source for the hottest books with the kind of deep discount, quality shipping, and customer service that will keep you coming back for more. If you live in Europe and are interested in pre-ordering or purchasing Omnis, then you should definitely check out Walt's Comic Shop in Berlin, Germany. They have the cheapest pre-order prices for Marvel and DC big books within the EU. Flat shipping of €9.90 for EU countries, extremely careful and sturdy packaging, emails are answered within 24 hours, and they have a superb selection of new releases and out-of-print books on their website. Just head over to waltzcomicshop.com for more great deals and rare titles. And for a limited time, you can use the code NEARMINTCONDITION, all one word, at the checkout for free shipping to all EU countries with your first order. Walt's Comic Shop, your reliable source for Omnis and premium collected editions in Europe.
So that's it. That was the walkthrough, and I got some contact info, so please don't fall asleep on me. We're both exhausted. It's been a lot of fun.
It's been really fun talking to creators. Like, this is such a great community of a con that, like, there's so many opportunities for anybody to participate in art and draw and auctions, etc. It's really cool.
Yeah, and we got to meet so many of our subscribers. Like, it just came up and said hi. That was wonderful. So, yeah, that's it. We're going to sleep, everyone.
And we highly recommend this con.
Yes.
Come next year.
Yes.
It's all about comics.
It's worth it for the traveling. Yeah. It's all about the comic creators and comics. Are you not going to say stay minty? You're that tired.
I'm that tired. Stay minty.